Sarva Shiksha Abhiyan, Andhra Pradesh, Best Practices. Andhra Pradesh SSA is moving ahead with its novel schemes, innovative strategies and its effective implementation with the support of central and state government. Constructive measures are being taken and programs implemented to overcome the issues and challenges come across by the monitoring, dial your SPD and letters to SPD. Apart from the approved regular activities, following are some of the other pioneering initiatives taken up by AP-SSA. Badi Runam Teechukundam. BRT means giving back to school is the trendiest and prevailing initiative which involved alumni, individuals, CSR from industries and organizations, etc. for strengthening of government schools in the state. BRT started in June 2016 and got physical and financial support of more than 42 crores throughout the state. A daily labor KL Gururaj working in Vijayawada issued rupees 100 per month to BRT. Sri Pichaya, aged about 80 years, of a village near Vijayawada while visiting Tirupati to deposit money rupees 10,000 in hundi, changed opinion when he observed the BRT hoarding, submitted a check for the same in person at state project office. A video on NRI uploaded in YouTube getting viral in WhatsApp and Facebook. Support from community also received through online payment gateway included in BRT website. Some donors responded through social media. Received 1440 phone calls at an average of 4 calls per day and reached 3650 persons through phone calls. Press coverage of about 40 clips per day exclusively on BRT is observed. Invited support through emails to about 2300 industrialists and organizations in developing government schools. AP-SSA started postcard campaign inviting support from alumni of government schools. Minister of HRD, Government of AP, Principal Secretary of School Education and SPD, AP-SSA wrote postcards on 30th of October 2017. Collectors and district magistrates and students are writing 1 lakh postcards in their respective districts to the alumni. We are sure that this idea will also become a great success. The other program we proudly claim is Sahaja, awareness on the menstrual hygiene management under Swachh Bharat Swachh Vidyalay initiative. A huge response of 309 logos received in the logo competition. The winner selected by the committee is awarded on 16th November 2017 by Minister of HRD, Government of AP in Visakhapatnam. Distributing sanitary napkins to about 45,000 adolescent girls in KGBVs from November 2017. On the other hand, Malligadi Marugudoddi storybook with interesting cartoons distributed to all children to develop individual sanitation practices. Some district collectors suggested other management schools also to follow the book. With all these efforts in increasing hygienic conditions and practices in schools, the state got position and awarded National Swachh Vidyalay Puraskar 2016. 21 schools also got SVP awards. We also wish to share an experience of a 5th class student in Maidukuru, Kadapa district of AP, who complained to DSP on relative's proposal regarding her marriage. The impact is due to the poster of SSA campaign on child marriages, that is, Padi Taravata Pelli Kadu Padakundava Taragati, mean that stop marriages after class 10th and promote joining in class 11th. More than 20,000 girl children made aware on negative effects of child marriages. 3 child marriages were also stopped by the community. Government of AP proposed to start 11th class in KGBVs shortly. Within a short period of 6 issues of Kasturi, India's first Girl Child's bi-monthly magazine circulating to KGBVs, a lot of appreciation and requests from private and corporate schools also received for subscription. this magazine not only bringing out the innate abilities of students, but also improving academic, health, gender knowledge among them. It is also worthy to note that the children are frequently securing huge number of awards at national and international platforms like Olympiads, games and sports events. In 2017, KGBV girls got 77 awards, including 26 gold medals at school level in International Gender Knowledge Olympiad, IGKO, conducted by Science Olympiad Foundation, SOF. 5 students selected for level 2 exam of International English Olympiad, IEO. In order to enhance the quality, 50 KGBVs in West Godavari, Krishna, Guntur, Prakasham are being developed on pilot basis with the support of UNICEF. This Dream KGBVs project may be expanded in entire state. APSSA issuing awards to selected journalists every year under Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan Best Educational News Features Awards for print and electronic media. This has given way to publicize the initiatives at a larger scale. The media orientation program also helped the authorities in handling the media at different situations. Dial Your State Project Director is one of the most effective initiatives. This is a platform in which the children, parents and alumni share the issues and challenges directly with SPD by phone. The issues also resolved within short period. Children were so happy to share the issues. A state-level award proposed for Best SMC to ensure healthy competition for constructive coordination in the development of schools. Sahita clubs created congenial atmosphere for inclusive education. Such efforts lead Srikakulam district in bagging national award for the outstanding work in the creation of barrier-free environment for the persons with disabilities during National Award for Empowerment of Persons with Disabilities, Divyangan 2017. Upgradation of 220 primary Urdu schools this year enabled the minority students to continue studies up to 8th class. Information of all out-of-school children uploaded in Manabadi Ki Podam app facilitates to track the identification and enrollment easily. Initiating Student Safety Insurance Scheme Bhima for school children studying class 1 to 8. The new method of teaching ALA, Anandalahari Abhyasana, multi-grade multi-level teaching approach previously followed in Rishi Valley, initiated in 1342 schools for first and second classes, is very helpful for self-paced and joyful learning. Due to the positive results, APSSA proposed to expand this method to all the schools. The efforts of SSA Andhra Pradesh kept it in the first category in Shagun rankings. APSSA will continue the tempo of creative works and wishes to stand in top.